Origami artist in Western India recently attempted a record of creating a 51 feet long tall art in an effort to generate awareness about the endangered Siamese crocodile. Over 870 tiles were used to create the structure of the species by a team of 7 artists.
Origami artist in India's Western Pune city attempted the record of creating a 51 feet long towel art recently depicting Siamese crocodile. A team of 7 artists used over 870 towels to create the structure of the critically endangered species in 3 hours. According to the organizers, the towel art was made to generate awareness about the crocodiles that were on the verge of extinction and also create the biggest art imitating the reptile till date.
We have created a towel art which is called towel origami. We have created a crocodile shape out of it, and in this we are also attempting a India Book of Record. We have created a 51 feet Siamese crocodile, and we have used 870 towels. We have taken 7 people to build in 3 hours of time.
Origami is the art of paper folding, which is often associated with Japanese culture. In modern usage, the word origami is used as an inclusive term for all folding practices, regardless of their culture of origin.